and we never hear from it again. But there is something that can orbit closer to the black hole, and that is light. Because light has no mass, it can actually orbit at 1.5 Schwarzschild radii. Now here I'm representing it with a ring, but really this could be in any orientation. So it's a sphere of photon orbits. And if you were standing there, of course you could never go there, but if you could, you could look forward and actually see the back of your head, because the photons could go around and complete that orbit. Now the photon sphere is an unstable orbit, meaning eventually either the photons have to spiral into the singularity or spiral out and head off to infinity. Now the question I want to answer is, what does this black quote-unquote shadow in the image correspond to in this picture of what's actually going on around the black hole? Is it the event horizon? Are we simply looking at this? Or is it the